starting with you, Mr. James Murdoch, I know we've been over at length the differences in the size of the settlement paid, the Taylor settlement, and the other settlements of a far less monetary value. Can you just tell me whether or not the Taylor settlement included a confidentiality clause, and maybe the other settlement did not?
The sitting is suspended for 10 minutes.